Kakaaliw dahil there was a time na, di ba yung ang sikip-sikip, mga shorts, gano'n. Tapos biglang lumuwag. Tapos, now it's back to parang sumisikip na naman. Tell me the story. I mean, what's happening?
I think that just comes back, like, just, it doesn't, yeah, it comes back around. Whatever the player likes to wear, that's basically...
Ah, talaga, whatever the player likes to wear, it's not something that's required by the coach, by the team, by the school?
Yeah, not
really. Go ahead, guys.
It's, yeah, just whatever is most comfortable for yourself.
Okay, let's talk about accessoria. Kasi, no, yung umpisa natin yung mga tali sa ulo.
Oh, ito.
Dati kasi makapal. Ngayon, manipis. Ano yun? Pauso ba yan? Does it happen somewhere else? What is it?
Yung makapal, sweatband yung tawag dun.
Yung parang sa tennis din?
I think it's the same. I'm
okay.
Not sure. Yeah, it's to stop sweat from going in your eyes, supposedly.
Okay.
But the thin ones, that's just for normally used by people with long hair.
Para lang hindi ano.
Kami ni JJ dati, pero wala.
Nagpagupit
para hindi, lang hindi maka-distract yung hair.
It'll stay.
Okay, let's talk about shoes. Meron bang sapatos na sa inyong palagay, pag isinusuot nyo, you play better?
Ano, lucky shoes.
Lucky shoes, meron ganun?
Meron. Parang kahit luma na siya, parang pag ginamit mo siya, parang, kasi psychologically, parang isipin mo, parang magaling ka dito. Parang, kasi swerte siya sa'yo.
Okay. Gaano ka importante yung pamahiin? Yung pamahiin sa inyo?
I guess it depends on the player, but for me, I'm more about comfortability.
Who among you here believes in pamahiin? Anong pamahiin mo? Yun nga, yung...
Yeah, shoes, tsaka pag kung ano yung kunwari game na to, panalo kami. Tapos, okay. Following game, yung mga sinuot ko nung game na yon, parang after ko laban, parang pre-prepare ko na siya dun sa next game ko para yun ulit yung gagamitin.
Kung ano yung kinain mo that day, tatandaan mo. Kung ano yung mga ginawa mo before that, tatandaan mo lahat yan.
Okay.
Ginagawa po kasing crossover para iwan mo yung bantay mo.
Crossover. Pinasikat to ni Allen Iverson.
Kailan nagiging double dribble?
Kasi po, yung carrying, parang binitbit mo na yung bola tapos bigla mong hindi.
Binitbit mo ang bola dahil inaagaw? Ang libawa, okay.
Carrying the ball.
Carrying.
Lifting like that.
Alright.
Lift na agad ah.
Bakit tinawag na Eurostep?
Got famous in Europe. Like,
si Manu
Ginobili.
Manu.
Kailan nagiging traveling yan?
Kapag three steps.
Three steps.
Ayun, dapat dalawa lang. Dapat dalawa lang. Pag managing tatlo, traveling na yon. Ano naman tong fake step-back jumper? Where is the fake?
The pump kapag fake. Nagre-recover yung, ano, yung depensa.
Okay.
Nagre-recover sa kanya, tapos
ayun.
He's gonna shot fake. Shot fake and then one dribble and a step back.
Okay.
Alam
so,
natin
kailan ginagamit yan ulit?
Yeah, anytime, honestly. Just
okay.
Whenever I'm trying to get a basket, I try to use that move so I could get separation.
Okay.
So I could shoot.
Ginagamit to Tito Boy kapag ano? Kapag tatamad-tamad yung defense.
Okay.
Pero seriously, kapag tatamad-tamad yung blind spot.
Okay.
Kuyari, si Harris, naka-deny, si Andrew naka-deny siya. Hindi siya nakatingin kay Noah.
Ayun.
Gonna go backdoor.
Pak.
And then he's gonna dunk
okay.
It.
Okay. Ali, how do you call this?
Ali-o.
How does it go?
It's like drawing a lob pass. And then he's gonna dunk it or shoot it.
Okay. He's athletics director of the host this season.
Tama.
That's the Far Eastern University. Anong aming aasahan sa season na ito?
Well, of course, yung the usual excitement, yung passion that these players are give, that's a given in the UAAP. Yung collegiate atmosphere.
Iba, no?
Iba talaga.
Iba.
Talagang nagpapakamatay itong mga to. They really want to prove something. That's why it's always exciting.
Kindly invite everyone.
Keep supporting the UAAP and hindi lang yung basketball and volleyball, lahat ng events, supportahan nyo.
For all the fans, I hope you guys keep continuing to support us. Your support never goes unnoticed, so thank you.
We just want to hope you guys keep watching and keep supporting us. This season will be great for you guys to watch, yeah. September 9, the opening will be at the Mall of Asia Arena. 12 noon is the opening. FAU will put on a nice show for everyone, and you will see a lot of the UAP greats there. So September 9, 12 p.m. at the Mall of Asia Arena.
Alam niyo po, Pilipinas, madalas tinatanong ho kami kung bakit ginagawa ho namin minsan yung mga episodes na may kinalaman sa basketball. We do basketball because this is our way of recognizing that basketball is part of our culture, is part of our way of life. Some people even consider basketball as a religion in this country. So, para ho sa amin, ang basketball ay bahagi ng kwento ng buhay ng Pinoy. Para sa amin, that's the bottom line. Good night.